Now let's get into 2022, a strong encounter coming Egypt to Nigeria, two African giants. It's a risky to have such a complicated game too early, or it's a chance to send a strong statement?
If you win, it's going to send a strong statement. But if you lose, there will be a lot of questions. I'm a Nigerian. I hope for the best. You know, we've been struggling lately. But that first game, they should approach it as if it's the finals. You know, so I think Egypt has a very very good team. Yeah, we'll see how we can match them. You know, if we can do that, I think, and that will send a signal that we are back. But that's what I expect Nigeria to do. So they have to prepare very well, and hopefully we'll have the best result.
Well, speaking about Egypt, if you stop Salah, you stop Egypt. Do you agree?
I don't think so. I think football, you have 11 players. Everybody has their own role. Definitely Salah is a key player for the team. And even if you stop him, I think there are other players that can do magic, you know, that can do their best as well to make sure that they win. So if you add Salah, if he has a good day, then it's going to be a problem. If he's not having a good day, definitely you have a chance to win, you know. But I think Egypt has been there. They've won that cup so many times. So definitely they have a good team to face Nigeria, you know. So I hope Nigeria will have a good day.
Okay. Salah came seventh in the Ballon d'Or. Did he deserve more?
Ballon d'Or sometimes has to do with not only the club, with national team as well, you know. So if he had won the African Cup of Nations, maybe that would have given him an edge, you know. You know, you see players that were there, they played Euro, like Jorginho, you know. He won the Champions League, the European Cup with Italy. So these players are getting closer to winning it, you know. But if you only look at club, you know, club achievement, sometimes it might not be enough, you know, to win it. You know, Messi also won the South American Championship, so that gave him an edge, you know. His personal achievement and country achievement, you know, if you put that together, you have a lot of votes, you know. So I think that was why Messi could win it. So I think Salah time is coming. I think he's still young. His time is coming. Messi is getting older. Yeah, the floor will be open for anybody to win it, you know. So Ronaldo is out of the way. Messi is still there. We'll see how the World Cup goes. If he can do well with Argentina, then he might have a chance. If not, some other player will win it.